before we...
Well, it's looking a bit colder.
Right then, the formation lap has started. And I must say, the weather conditions aren't the best today for visibility and for grip. As each driver performs this lap, they'll be wanting to settle in and concentrate, as this race, with these conditions, will require a lot of focus. As the cars come back towards the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start they possibly can, and they'll be hoping to finish today's race on the podium, failing that, within the points.
Okay, careful with the overtakes. That was a bit risky. We could have received a penalty. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, clear. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain. A positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Green flag. up the fastest lap of the race so far. Teammate behind is 19.8 seconds. Light lane is going to be with us for a while now. Okay, red flag, mate, red flag. No overtaking, please. We'll see you in the pit lane. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed... A good chance to change our strategy for the rest of the Grand Prix if we want to. We'll be getting underway in just a moment. Stand by. Okay, clear. Okay, we're looking at some gearbox wear, so try to keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please. So far. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Turbocharger's on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Behind is 18.2 seconds. Okay, we've got 4 laps of... fuel remaining. right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay.
And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. Let's have a look then at the driver standings.